Ireland, and he leads his wife to the altar, and there's good reason for it, and the plot thickens after that.
He was saddened at the thoughts of his retirement, who was screwed up at the altar, it's a mortal sin. But he still rose, he still rose with two bloodied hands. And the clouds are black and wet now down in Derryland. She's a standing there awaiting her gold wedded man. You see her husband's out there fighting for the motherland. But he's the rose, he still rose with two bloody hands. But he knows he's going blind. With the thoughts of his, he started on a roll, no one else around. But he has to stay and fight, even though he will lose his life with two bloody hands. For everyone, you see, he shot two red coats in the face. He's on the run, and if they catch him now, they string him up, they'll have him hung. But he's the rose, he still rose with two bloody hands. Two bloody hands. Two bloody hands.